respected teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Atha Verma. I study in class 4C in St. Thomas School. I am on the topic that is a friend in need, a friend indeed. Oh, I am feeling so tired and hungry. Let us go to my favorite apple tree. La 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 la. Hello my boy, how are you? I am tired and hungry. You can play with me. Yes, of course. La 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 la. La 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 la. Take this sweet apple, my boy. This is for you. Wow. Thank you. I am very happy to play with you and eat this sweet apple. Few days later. Hello, my boy. How are you? I miss you a lot. You have forgotten me? No, no, no. I am busy in my studies. Okay. I am very bored because I have no toys to play. No issue. I'll not give you money, but you can take my part to make your toy. Thank you. Very beautiful. La 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 la. Few years later. Hello, my boy. How are you? I am not happy today because I am doing job and I have not enough money to make my dream house. No issue. You can take my another part to make your dream house. Thanks. So beautiful. Few years later. Hello, my boy. How are you? You have become an old man. I am feeling very tired, my boy. And I have nothing to give you. Whatever I have, I giving to you. No, I want some relax. Okay, sit on my roots. Oh, there is no green at all. So my dear friends, you should learn one thing from this story, that we should not cut trees, and trees are our true friends.